Sim is a badass.
Sag queen, first of all.
Symphony is passionate.
Has the best energy of like anyone I've ever met.
Symphony is friendly, glamorous, and just so lively.
And she's just so talented too. Her arrangements are fire. Music taste, amazing.
Sim is just so intelligent.
Sim is inspirational.
She is a STEM icon.
She's just always just down to like talk with me, like about anything.
And also easy to talk to about basically anything.
And she is someone that you can always rely on anytime you need to be caught up to date on anything pop culture related. She knows all of it.
And I can talk to Symphony for hours and never ever get sick of it.
I can go to her for anything. She gives the best advice.
It really makes you feel heard.
She's so smart, and I'm so proud of her for starting her PhD program in the fall. We're gonna miss you so much, Sim.
Kiara is driven, wise, and overall just so, so cool, and seems like she has everything figured out.
Kiki is so goofy.
Kiara is super down to earth.
She is such a sweet soul
and has always just been so kind to be around.
Kiki is so incredibly kind.
She is so, so creatively talented.
And she is talent dripping from her fingertips.
So talented. I cannot even believe her creativity and her ear for music.
And talented and show-stopping and never been done before.
And also, as we all know, a VP wizard.
Genuinely some of the best beatboxing ever. And she's constantly making me feel super welcomed, you know, as a new.
She's also so passionate. It's literally contagious.
RV retreat, she showed me some of my now favorite artists, and I am so grateful to her that I have now honestly curated a lot of my music because of her.
And I will always treasure every moment that we've just gotten to talk about music together. I love you, Kiki.
Same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs. The same drugs no more. Cause she don't do the same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs. The same drugs no more. When did you change? When do you age? I thought you'd never grow up. I thought you'd never. Windows closed, Wendy got old. Now it's too late. A shadow of what I once was. Cause we don't do the same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs. Do the same drugs no more. Cause she don't laugh the same way no more. Where did you go? Why would you stay? You must have lost your marbles. You always were so forgetful. In a hurry, you're doing it. I was too late. A shadow of what I once was. Yeah. Cause we don't do what we say we're gonna. You were always perfect, and I was only practicing. Don't you miss the days, stranger? Don't you miss the days? Don't you miss the days? We don't do the same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs. The same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs no more. We don't do the same drugs. Same drugs no more. So we don't do the same drugs.
And Leah is the coolest human.
Leah is wild.
Leah is so sweet, outgoing, and charming.
And Leah is spunky and also has the most relatable or hilarious good news minutes.
Leah has the most amazing voice of anyone I've ever heard.
Crazy talented.
This girl's voice, beautiful and powerful, and she is just so humble about it.
Just an incredible singer and presence on stage.
She has amazing hair. I mean, it's so beautiful.
And I remember my first time ever seeing RV was in Shake It Out at Spring Sing when I wasn't even in the group. And my jaw dropped the first time I heard her because she is just one of those people that is so talented, it blows you away.
I know that she's gonna do absolutely amazing things. The talent is insane. And I'm so excited to see what she does.
Definitely a future star in our midst.
Da 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 da
Emma is so kind and talented and smart and funny.
Emma is hilarious, driven, and wonderful.
She is so musically talented.
Emma is so talented and one of the most talented people I've ever met. And
I love being my music director. I already feel like I've grown so much from her tips and advice, and she's just such a great leader.
An amazing leader in RV. I look up to you so much, musically, academically, as a person.
At first, like, a little nervous because, you know, auditions are scary, but Emma really made me feel super comfortable, and she is the most amazing leader I've ever encountered.
And has been such a wonderful music director for RV.
And has a very, very contagious laugh, even through Zoom.
If anyone says anything about someone that she loves, she will step up and, you know, fight them. She's just all around a really impactful person I've had in my life, for sure.
I will always treasure all the moments we got to join a cappella Zoom socials from our apartment.
And she is probably the only person who loves fat cells, vegan buffalo fries as much as I do.
Without her, I would not have really found my footing in RV. And I've always looked up to her, and she is an incredible role model.
Yourself a boat, babe. Make yourself a sail. Float into the ocean to nowhere. Yeah, I see you looking for a sign, praying for a beacon. So here's the line. Journey and happiness is far away. Love will guide you till the morning. Lead your heart down to the bay. Don't resist the rain and storm. I'll never leave you lost at sea. I will be your lighthouse keeper. Bring you safely home to me. I will be your lighthouse keeper, bring you safely home. Yeah, I see you lonely, going it alone. Fire up the engine, stoke the coal. Floating on a feeling, fighting with the tide. I will be your lighthouse keeper.
Grace is so incredibly resilient,
incredibly strong, and intelligent.
Grace is extremely kind.
Grace is lighthearted, fearless, and thoughtful, and truly someone I aspire to be like.
Grace is colorful.
Grace has the coolest style.
And has amazing sense of style.
And I have always been so jealous of her style.
And of course, she is a fashion icon.
And she just always made me feel not afraid to like sing in front of everybody.
She has like such a strong, powerful woman energy. And she was so sweet and helpful as a section leader when I first joined the group.
I'm so inspired by and impressed by her dedication to what she believes in.
And she always makes rehearsal just so fun and energetic.
And her energy that she always brings to every group that she joins. And I love her so much.
I can't light no more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired and time stands still before. The sun going down on me.
And Daniela is like one of the most amazing people I've ever met.
Down to earth. Daniela is so fun and independent.
Daniela is bubbly, adventurous, and so lovable.
Just like connected, and it was really nice to talk to someone.
And I admire how she holds herself so much. She's just so angelic.
Daniela is so sweet and so hardworking.
She is an amazing animal mom. And she's just so open. She just has the energy that you know that you could just tell her anything and she would never judge you.
And is so hilarious. I just know that every single rehearsal or hangout, the comments that she makes cracks me up every single time.
And also has one of the coolest voices I know.
Daniela. Oh my gosh, her voice is perfect.
And surprising, because when she first sang her senior song, I have never heard her sing like that. And she is so insanely talented, and you will all hear it, but it will make you cry. And I feel so lucky to have been friends with her. I love you. Doom, doom, da-da, doom, doom, da-da, doom, doom.
Porque sé que tú estás junto a mí.
Congratulations to all the seniors. We love you all so much and we're going to miss you so, so much next year, but you are off to do such amazing things and I cannot wait to see all that you accomplish.
And I just love all of our seniors so much and I'm so proud and happy for them. So congratulations on graduating and I know you're just gonna kill it when whatever you do for the rest of your life. Love you.
So congratulations, guys. We love you so much.
Congratulations and we love you.
Congratulations and we love you.
So seniors, we love you and we will miss you so much. I'm so happy that I've gotten to spend some time in person with you all these past couple weeks. And we just cannot wait to see what you do. We love you. Bye.